New information tonight for parents of Sandalwood High School students. A code red lockdown was put in place at that school today due to police activity in the area. That's according to the Duval County School District. All students and staff are safe. It's not clear why police were in that area.